When it comes to creating dialects and memorable characters, she's a master. Get ready for Voice Arts Award winner, Beata Pozniak.
It is very exciting getting a Voice Arts Award. When I won, I screamed in 78 different accents. True. Okay. For outstanding production, commercial, promo, or trailer, best producer, the nominees are
Outstanding Production, Commercial, Promo, or Trailer, Best Producer, Fat Cat Voices Commercial, J. Michael Collins, ImpressiveVoices.com Commercial, J. Michael Collins, Amazon, Sound and Fury, Welcome New Americans, Sound and Fury, Impressive Kids Commercial, J. Michael Collins.
The Voice Arts Award goes to Sound and Fury.
Turned up in the middle of nowhere.
After the plane went down?
Yeah, there was trauma. But being a teenage girl, that was the real living hell.
This December.
We are stuck here. The least we could do is not kill each other.
My life is out there a million miles away.
Teenage life takes on a whole new trauma.
Everything about the island looks off.
Watch the Amazon original series, The Wilds.
You think you know what's under the surface, but you don't.
Streaming now, only on Amazon Prime Video.
Thank you for accepting on their behalf. For Best Director, TV or Film Narration, the nominees are
Best Director, TV or Film Narration, Helden, Neil Gargiulo, Animaniacs, Sarah Jane Sherman.
The Voice Arts Award goes to Neil Gargiulo.
Millions of people have tuned in worldwide for this much-anticipated title bout. And here we go. He's pummeling Sam again and again. You have to ask yourself, what is Sam's corner thinking, not throwing in the towel? As I sit here and watch this massacre, I'm starting to question if perhaps we need to reconsider hand-to-hand combat as a spectator sport in our society. Do we not have enough entertainment, or is bloodlust just a part of the human condition?
Oh my goodness. Neil and I are very surprised. I'm Sarah Natacheny. I'm accepting this award on his behalf. We did not expect to do this. I've known Neil since we did improv when I was 16 at the Upright Citizens Brigade. So this is really, really exciting. We just did a movie together, so look out for that. I'm nervous for him. This is so cool. Thank you so much. Congratulations, Neil. Oh my God.
For Outstanding Casting, TV Commercial, Best Casting Director, the nominees are
Outstanding Casting, TV Commercial, Best Casting Director, Apple, Sound and Fury, NFL, Sound and Fury, Nike, Sound and Fury, Tag Heuer, Sound and Fury, Zara, Sound and Fury.
I have a surprise. Sound and Fury.
I just talked to Jill, and she was really worried about this one. I'm sure she'd like to thank her fabulous team, an all-female casting agency that kicks ass every day.
The center in a lot. If your heart rate is too high.
It already does that.
Let's try something new. We'll send you an alert if you're someplace that's too loud.
Wonderful. Thank you. Bravo. Speaking of casting, I would like to thank Sovas from the bottom of my heart for inviting me here today to present. But I'm wondering, why is it always you say from the bottom of my heart? Not from the top of my heart. Isn't that funny? We'll ask Siri that question later. Now on to the next award. For Outstanding Narration, E-Learning, Best Voiceover, the nominees are...
Outstanding Narration, E-Learning, Best Voiceover. HR Evolution, Tracking Time, Matt Wewell. Tate, Becoming an Artist, Yinka Shonibare, Tate Kids, Joseph Israel. Principles for Successful Management Leadership at Dyckman, Annie Warburton. Mind Blowing Science, Bridget Real. Transfer VR, Accident and Injury Awareness Training, Jace Patrick. The Situation Room Experience, Washington's Cabinet, Robert A. Bo Barker.
And the Voice Arts goes to Matt Wewell. Congratulations. Accept this award on his behalf. I'll take it to Poland with me. My mom will be very happy. She's always said that in America, everything's possible. All right, so let's turn attention to the big screen for another ovation round. Take a look.
For Outstanding Casting Radio Commercial, Best Casting Director. The winner is... Jackbox, Sound and Fury. For Audiobook Narration, Mystery, Best Voiceover. The winner is... The Big Sleep, Scott Brick.
If I can make it here, I'll make it anywhere. It's up to you. Going to a town that is famous as the places in movie scenes. Noise is always loud, there are sirens all around, and the streets are mean. If I can make it here, I can make it anywhere, that's what they say. Sing my name in lights, or my face on markets, found out on Broadway. I got a pocket full of dreams, baby. I'm a New York concrete jungle where dreams are made of. There's nothing you can't do. Now you're in New York. These streets will make you feel brand new. Big lights will inspire you. Let's hear it for New York, New York.
Work so hard.
New York, New York, a hell of a town.
Such a melting pot on the corner, standing rock. Creatures pray to God.
The Bronx is up and the Battery's down. feel brand new. Big lights will inspire you. It's here for New York, New York, New York. One hand in the air for the night sea.
Voice Arts 2021!